Hey guys, it's Roto, and today I wanted to do something that I think is possible right now with my garage door and garage door opener. Not even sure if I'm saying that right. Hey guys, so today I wanted to do something real quick, and that is to reconfigure my garage door opener. And that's because I just noticed that in my garage door opener, I have like three buttons, so let me grab this one. Alright, let's see. Not sure if you guys can see it. Alright, let me get my phone real quick. Let's see if you guys are seeing what I'm seeing. Right here. There's my phone. Alright, there's my phone. Okay. Alright, so there's like three buttons right there. And it looks like you can program this into like garage door 1, 2, and 3, right? And since I only have two garage doors right now, I'm just gonna program it with 1 and then 2, right? But right now, it's only programmed with this large button, right? And it only opens one garage door. Right? But, like, it doesn't open the other one, right? So if I click this one, it doesn't do anything. Alright, so what I wanted to do is I want this garage door opener to open the second door, right? This is my garage door 1, garage door number 2. I also have two extra remotes, and I don't even know if they work or not, so that's why I'm gonna test them right away too. And I have my step ladder right there, and let's do it. Let's see if I'm the handyman that I know that I am. I'll just cut that shit out. Alright. Well, it's cold. That's why I'm wearing like full winter gear here. Well, not really winter, but like just full cold gear. Alright. Let's see. I gotta move this car out. Where's my key? This does not have remote start, so I gotta have the key. Alright. Hundred miles. Alright. Oh, I don't have to straighten this out. I can just like leave it like this. Right here. Let's see. Am I on my line? Yeah, I am on my line. Alright. This should be good enough. Alright. It's Super Bowl today too. So, gonna reprogram this one. And I think what you need to do is, which one has the learn button? Is it this one or the other side? I think it's this side right here. Let's open it. Let's see. I can't even remember how do I open this. Oh, it's. What? Maybe I need to be closer, right? Alright. What? Wait. 1 and then 2. There we go. Where's the learn button here? Crap. This is the wrong side. Whatever. Alright. Let's close this one. And maybe this one has the learning button. Right? Does this one have the learning button? learn button. Oh, right there. Okay. All right. So if I press this one, it's learning right now, and then I'm gonna press the first one. Did it learn? I think it just learned it. Let's see. Yes! But what about this one though? Does this one open it too? Or did it reset it? Oh! Nice. How do I reset it? I think I have to reset everything. Maybe. But what about this one? Okay. So, 1, 2, 1, 2, right? So I have to move the other car too. But I wanna check first to see if my other remotes are working. So, let's see. This one. Okay, doesn't do anything. This one doesn't do anything as well. So, learn. Okay, button number one. Anything. Oh, this one works. Okay, it looks like this one is out of battery. But this one though. Alright. So I have two working remotes. But I think I have to reset it. Alright? I think I have to reset it. Let's see. Let's reset this one. Wait, hold on. If I reset this one, to erase all receiver codes. Oh, there's an instruction here. Press and release. Open air light flashes. Release remote button. Press and hold receiver learn button 6 seconds, indicator light will turn on. Release button when lights turn off. Okay. Let's reset it. Okay, I think it just reset it. Yep. Wait. Yep. Wait, why is it flashing though when I click that? But I think it reset this one too. Yeah. What about the main door or the main opener though? Oh, that's a light. Yep. Alright, it still opens it, right? I'm gonna close that one. Okay, so for both of my remotes, both of them will try and open on the smallest button. One. Okay. This one too. Learn. All right. Now, I need to Oh. Wait. Hold on. This one. Does this one not work? Let me just try and see again if it doesn't work. Yep. So it looks like this is out of battery. I have another one though. Inside the BMW. Alright. Where is it? I shouldn't even be using this one, right, in my BMW because it has the HomeLink. But I haven't configured it yet. Okay. Let's see. One, two. Okay, it doesn't do anything. This one's gonna learn this one. Good. That works. So now I can open both that door and this door with just one remote. Pretty neat. But now I have to pull out this car because I have to configure that other one, right? So, time to move this one out. Yay, it worked! Alright. So, alright. See, where is it? You notice those three buttons right there? Right? So I have to configure that one. But for now, I'll just configure my remote garage openers and then I'll configure the HomeLink later. Cold start. So nice. 10 miles before my service. And everything should be good to go. Alright. Have to get this out. And I have to configure this car as well. But I'll do that later, right? Right now, I just want to configure my... I just want to configure my garage door opener. Okay, so firstly learning button here. Let's just place this one here. Right? I think it's on the same side. Pretty sure it's on the same side, right? Because they didn't change positions anyway. Garage door opener is dirty. What? Okay, here's the problem again. I had to do it. Alright, there you go. So I have to get three of this. And then reset this one. Alright. Okay. One, two, three. Four, five, six. Ah, that car looks fantastic. Alright. Release button and light turns off. Oh, okay. Looks like it's not like six yet. There we go. So now this doesn't do anything. This one too. Okay, and this one too. Right, but they all do the same thing, which is open that door when I press the first button. So now this will learn how to open the second garage door. Nice. Nice. Awesome. But the big one shouldn't do anything anymore. Okay, good. This one too. Alright, and this one. Yes! Alright, that's it. I thought it was gonna be hard, but it was easy. And also, if you notice, I have to buy two bulbs, right? And I'm gonna change this to LEDs as well. Awesome. I think that's it. Now I just have to clean up my garage. A couple of more. I think in the summer I'm gonna either put some tiles here or some like epoxy or something, right? But anyway, that's it. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope that helps. Hey guys, it's Roto again, and I'm not sure if you just watched my last video, but my last video I tried programming my garage door openers to open like both doors, right? So now I can open my door number one and then door number two. Wait, hold on. Hey guys, it's Roto again. So I don't know if you guys have watched my last video, but last video I managed to reprogram my garage door openers. So with just one remote, I can open both of my garage doors, right? So now what I'm gonna do is configure my M2 to open both garage doors. And this is the first time that I'm doing it. And I've watched a couple of videos. I've also read the manual. I think the first thing that I'm supposed to do is make sure that it's on start. I turn it off. It's on start now. Service doing 10 miles. That's fine. All right. And then I have to reset these two buttons right here. So I have to push both of them until the lights blink or start blinking. It should start blinking or something. I think 30 seconds is the timeout. Is it blinking? I don't see any blinking, guys. Man. Maybe I just don't know how to count. Where is it supposed to blink? Is it really like supposed to blink? This is what I hate. If it's like a first time video. Anyway, so I'm gonna release it, right? That didn't do anything at all. Is it really? Like, let's see. I'm supposed to like press that one and then 30 seconds. Then the light should blink. That's like me resetting it, right? Or like resetting all the codes. But it's not doing anything at all. See? I'm pressing it, but there's no lights blinking. So maybe it reset everything? Maybe. But anyway, I think I have to press this one, and then I have to press this one too. Alright. And it learned that code. Now, the second thing that I need to do is go back to my garage door opener and then click the learning button and then close it with this one. So let's see if that works. Alright. Oh man, I gotta move my step ladder too. I should have moved it before I started my video. But whatever, right? I have 30 seconds. Where's everyone going? Alright. 30 seconds. I think I have enough time. I don't have to like run. Alright, let's see. I'm gonna close this because it's noisy outside. And I have to press this one. Or I have to press this. What? Oh, it didn't do anything, dude. Didn't do anything at all. So I think I have to reset it? Let's see. Okay. I'm gonna have to reset it. Everyone's running. And I'm not even running yet. Okay, so I have to press this one. Alright, and it's gonna reset it. There's gonna light that's gonna blink. But it's not really like resetting it. What the hell? I think it's time to Google stuff. Again. See, like this one, if I press this one, right? And I press this one. It closes it. But it's not opening it. Yeah, see? What the hell? Okay, so you know what? Let me turn my car off again. Maybe it's gonna do something, I don't know. Right. Okay. And I think I have to Google that. But, no, I wanna do this stuff first. I think I have to reset it. Dude, come on, go reset yourself, man. Alright. Ooh, it reset. Okay, let's see. It's supposed to blink. Come on, go blink. There you go. So, it reset now. Right? Then, I have to click this one. Right? And then click. There you go. Looks like I had to press harder. Now I have to press, that car's driving fast. Now I have to press the learn button and then come up to my car again and press that first button. Is this learning? Okay. Press that one. So it's learning right now. So, we're gonna press this one. What? I don't understand. I don't understand why it's not closing it. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna reset this again. How's this? So I should turn off my car? Okay. Turn it on again. Now I'm gonna reset this one. No. Let me reset it. It's gonna blink. Come on. Go blink. Alright, so that's reset now. Let's see. Let's read the manual again. My vehicle? Where's the manual? Okay, there we go. Keyword search. H.
H.
O.
O.
M. Oh, wait, you know what? Let's see. G.
E.
What? No! It's not G. G.
9.
What? Okay. I'm just gonna search for it. Ah, oh, there you go. Alright. Programming. There you go. Switch on the ignition. Press and hold the left and right button on the interior mirror simultaneously for 20 seconds until the LED on the interior mirror flashes. Hold the handheld transmitter for the system to be controlled approximately 1 to 3 inches to 8 centimeters away from the buttons of the mirror. Okay, whatever. Oh, so I have to press this one and this one at the same time. Okay. So. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Alright. Alright, I think it learned how to do it now. Alright. Let's see. What? Didn't open it. But I think I have to program my garage door opener now. It did it. It does. I didn't need to press the learn button over there. See that? It closes now. It works! Yes! Alright. Second button, right? Simultaneously hold the button. Alright, let's see. I'm gonna open this. Alright. Flashing rapidly. Alright. So that should do it. Alright. Let's see. Wait, let me open this one again. Alright. So that one opens both doors. Now, I don't need this anymore in my car. Alright. Let's see. What? There you go. And this one too. Yay! I think that's it, guys. Awesome! Yay for reading the manual. I hope that helps.